Great summer. I know it's not what you want to hear, but it's August already. The kids will be back in school before you know it. How was your summer? My summer has been a whirlwind from softball games to basketball. Let's just say I'm pretty beat and finally getting my summer sewing completed. From the moment I saw this fancy shake your tail feather dress, I knew I wanted to make it. I finally got the opportunity a few weeks ago, and I'm totally satisfied with the results. Here you can see the side front pockets and multiple flounces on the skirt. To make this dress a ready-to-wear piece, detailed instruction was given for the narrow hemline. The dress is loose fitting with a lined bias front bodice that has tucks and mock wrap. I forgot to mention that there is a side zipper in this dress. The pattern also comes with instructions for a custom belt and loop, but I already had a belt that worked perfectly for this piece, so I decided not to make that. I had one sour moment with this pattern. The pattern piece 6, which is the front peplum, it states to cut 1. But in fact, you have to cut 2 pieces, because if you don't, you'll have one front pocket and you'll be rocking an asymmetric dress. I may have gotten a bad print on this pattern, but just be on the lookout for this issue with your pattern piece. Other than pattern piece 6 having a misprint, I like this dress. If I do sew it again, I would go with a solid print fabric. It's just such a distinct style that you may not want to have a second one in your wardrobe. But I do think it would be rewarding to sew one more time. And this is what you do on your downtime with DKNY 1448. Swirl my twirl, twirl my swirl. I tried it twice. Did I stick the landing? What do you think? Thanks for watching Running and Style. Check back soon for another video pattern review. If you like what you see, don't forget to click the subscribe button. Follow Running and Style on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook.